Now let us look into different types of roofing sheets. First one is AC sheet. What is AC sheet? AC stands for asbestos cement sheet, in which asbestos is used as reinforcement material with cement to form rigid corrugated cement sheets. Okay. Second is aluminium roofing sheets. Okay. It is made of aluminium. It is made of aluminium metal. So the advantage is it is lighter in weight and rust proof. Third one is FRP roofing sheets. What is FRP? FRP stands for fiber reinforced plastic or polymer. This is a composite material of polymer matrix, usually reinforced with fiberglass. Fiberglass is used as a reinforcing material. Okay. Sheets are available in different colors and shades. Fourth one is polycarbonate roofing sheets. What is polycarbonate? Polycarbonates are group of thermoplastic polymers containing carbonates in their structures. The sheets are transparent to opaque and comes in different colors. Fifth one is PVC or UPVC roofing sheets. What is PVC? PVC stands for polyvinyl chloride. Okay. And UPVC stands for unplasticized polyvinyl chloride. U for unplasticized polyvinyl chloride. Okay. This is a type of synthetic plastic polymers. Okay. These sheets have good alkali and acid resistance quality. Sixth one is color coated roofing sheets. Okay. The basic materials are galvanized or steel. These are steel metals over which the different types of colors are coated. Advantages are it is tough, durable and comes in different colors. Seventh one is GI roofing sheets. What is GI? GI stands for galvanized iron. Okay. These are corrugated sheets. Usually aluminum and zinc colors are used for the galvanization process. Okay. The coating over these sheets is iron. The coating used is of aluminum and zinc alloys. Okay. Fifth one is PUF roofing sheets. What is PUF? PUF means polyurethane foam. Okay. Polyurethane foam is a good thermal insulation material. So, these types of roofing sheets are used in the area where thermal insulation is needed. Okay. This is PUF. It is sandwiched in between the two sheets. Okay. Right.